That's us. Let's drop off the fruit.
Okay.
Damn, I'm spent.
Lie down. You've got time for a quick nap.
That's not how things work out here.
There's no way I'll just hop in the back and snooze while you're behind the wheel.
I get it. I'm still learning.
You are. Look, if I happen to doze off, wake me up straight away, okay?
Will do.
Once we take the delivery to Jamietown, I'll get a coffee, and then I'll take you to a new place.
Awesome.
I had a girl from this area years ago. Drop-dead gorgeous.
So, what happened?
A man who isn't gone weeks at a time and who comes home every night happened. I told you, it's hard building and keeping a relationship when you spend decades on the road.
Isn't there a recipe or something? Don't you truckers talk to each other?
We do.
And?
People are different, my boy. We all have different values, mindsets, and needs. Just because it worked out between Bruce from Jamietown and his advice will help John from Oregon keep his relationship together.
Yeah, I see.
I got a bit worked up, I'm sorry. We'll talk again.
No problem.